How's it going, guys? This is Winifo here. Today I'm going to be showing you an amazing GUI for Sharkbite. And as you can see, this is the script right here. I'm going to have it in the description. There's also three scripts for this video. But the first thing you want to do is get out your executor. I'm going to be using Vega X. You could use pretty much any exploit. And if you're using my exploit, it'll be in the script hub right there. But yeah, so just attach it. And then execute it, give it a couple seconds to load, and then here it is. There's also another script over here. This one has a little bit less stuff, but it still works. And there's also an Autofarm, which I'm going to show you guys how to use at the end. But yeah, so this is pretty simple. As you can see, Shark ESP is already enabled, so I could see where all the sharks are. I don't have the rocket launcher. There is teleport, so you can teleport to an island, and right now the sharks can't get me, so I'm basically invincible. You could fly around, spectate stuff. If you are the shark, you could click this button and it'll kill everyone in the game. If you have the laser gun, you could click this button and it'll shoot all the sharks and instantly kill the shark. You can click this button as many times as you want to get a bunch of flare guns. Infinite ammo. There's shift speed, so I could make my walk speed 100, jump power 100, gravity, I'm not gonna change that. And then whenever I click shift, it actually works. But if you don't click shift, then it'll go away. So it's pretty nice. You don't need to like change it, but I could just be flying around the map. It's really fun. There's also shark aimbot. So if I zoom into first person, as you can see, it's just aiming at the shark. Boom. And I don't even need to do anything about it. I'm the only one who's alive right now, just because of this script. Shark auto kill, that doesn't work right now because I have a default gun. Okay, well, I don't really know what just happened. My internet just kind of glitched out, but yeah. So now I guess this is a pretty good time to showcase the auto farm. So basically how you use this is you take this script, it's going to be in the description, and then you just execute it, and then it's going to spam teleport you over here. And why this is really important, actually you need to enable anti-AFK. Boom, there's anti-AFK, and then if you just leave this on overnight, you're never going to get spawned into your boat. And basically what that means is you can die. So even if I pick a boat, like let's say I pick this, I'm just going to pick the patrol boat, maybe invite some people. You don't even need to do anything, and then it's just going to spawn you onto the map, and you're never going to die. So you could basically get infinite teeth from that, because if you don't die, it still gives you teeth for winning the round, and leaving that on for like a couple days could get you some pretty insane stuff. But yeah. So as you can see, in a couple seconds here, everybody's gonna get teleported, but boom. So I'm still here, and it might be kind of annoying that your screen's shaking around, but yeah. You could just leave this on in the background while you're doing other stuff, and you'll get infinite teeth over time. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you can, and as always, peace.